Welcome to another episode of Miamism, Mojito Madness. Today, we are at 800 degrees by Wade and Haskell.
Wood-fired kitchen.
So it's 800 degrees, wood-fired kitchen in Aventura. And we obviously decided to taste the mojito. Now, the mojito is pretty simple, does not have any garnish, but it looks muddled and pretty. So let's see what this will taste like. Now the moment of truth. In our scale from 1 to 10, I'm gonna give this mojito a 6. It's not great. Sorry guys, but the food was really great. We had the artichoke, we had the Wade burger. We had pizza, we had lamb. So the restaurant is really, really good. And most importantly, architecture around Aventura. My favorite two buildings happen to be Art Tech and Eco Aventura, designed by Carlos Ott. So hit me up and ask me about those buildings. And until our next mojito, cheers.